Right guys, it's me in the old Edgehead again, and we're on the old Reliant. Now, we're going to make some sense of, but we have an issue, and I didn't realise quite how bad the issue was until I got under here and realised that we had a weeping cord plug, and that, as you can see, is the state of the cord plug. Who's the one up there? See that? There you go. Not the most difficult one to get to. Only problem being is I can't find a bloody core plug. So I'm gonna, at the minute, have to say, well, I don't know. It's quite late anyway. I can't find them. I don't know, I don't know. I had them when I did the other engine, didn't I? Yeah, you knew that, because I replaced them all. But I found a bag of core plugs. They're all big ones. None of the V6s have got big core plugs in, so I don't know whether that could be the issue. So I'm going to say, you know, obviously in a great scheme of things, not the end of the world. Wiring, on the other hand, as you can see here, is a bit of an abomination. Gonna have to be sorted out because it's all coming down. So, but tomorrow we're gonna come out and have a go. Got a few things tomorrow to do. Got still some issues today. Got a bit carried away. But yeah, not too worried. Pretty good actually, pretty good. So I'll find the core plugs tomorrow. I know they're here somewhere. I'll find them. And I will have a look at inserting one into this said Reliant to sort that water again. It had a remarkable amount of water in it, to be honest, so it hasn't been leaking. Everything else seems to be pretty good. Dashboard has gone together pretty well. I mean, not factory, but it is working. Don't know about the rest of the indicator or whatever, but that's tomorrow's job. And we've got quite a bit of sea. So, I would like to say, thanks for liking, thanks for watching, thanks for subscribing, thanks for everything, and thanks to all the people who I've spoke to who said, oh, I'm going to like it, yeah, I'm going to look at your videos, and then haven't. So, yeah, thanks to them as well, because they're such a great inspiration. But don't worry, I won't let you forget it. So, for the minute, we'll have another break, quick walk round, buy myself a drink, and I will keep looking for some core plugs. Where they are, I don't know. But I know they're here, so I can't say that I've just lost them. They're just not here. So, for the minute, keep liking, keep subscribing, keep looking, and let's hope that the Reliant can become Reliant a bull. Okay, beautiful. So, thanks for watching, thanks for liking, thanks for subscribing. Please keep liking and subscribing if you want. If this is a clicking camera, please tell me. If it keeps clicking, it's something to do with the software. I don't know. I'll tell you about it. We'll get it through one day. If not, not new cameras. But anyway, more views, the better. Talk to you soon, guys. Bye.